show your support and enter the competition. Simply follow, subscribe, and comment.
Hello, I am That British Guy, and welcome back to my playthrough through Shut Your Mouth career mode. Now, in the last video, we tried to enter the King of the Ring and were unsuccessful against Kurt Angle, unfortunately. But we did manage to win the European Championship from William Regal, so currently Mark Smart is the European and Cruiserweight Champion. So let's dive in right now and see where the story mode takes us. So here we are, first week in July. Let's see where the story takes us. Kind of feeling like they might want to try and put us in a feud with someone. Got a match against Rico. I'm pretty sure the double champion can easily overcome that challenge. We'll see what happens. Because match against Rico should be pretty run of the mill, I reckon. Anyone around? Let's just check. Anyone at all? Because annoyingly we can't face the Intercontinental Champion or the Hardcore Champion because they're on Raw. As are the Tag Champions. Right, let's just avoid that. Don't really want to get involved in any of that. Rico! Come on, Mark. You can do it, Mr. Double Champion. I believe every faith that you can easily overcome the other guy that was in the Billy and Chuck tag team that was god awful. You can come out with my European belt. Hope. There it is. There's the belt. There it is. Music. That's how good he is. He doesn't need a full track. Pretty sure I was facing Rico on heat. Like, no change at all. And I'm like about 20 points better than that now. I should be facing guys like, well, anyone really. Eddie Guerrero caliber. A kind of upper mid card type. Well, at least he was at this point. Quick win, quick roll up. Oh, at least I'm wearing wrestling gear. What's going on here? Get up. No, don't be silly. Get off. You're rocking my leg. There's a lot on you. Thank you. Oh, come on. Shouldn't really have gone for the pin, but you know, it's never gonna work. Haha, that's it. Work the back a bit. Now we're back in control. That's what we like to see. Oh, maybe not. Oh. Rubbish move. Oh, come on. Block function on this isn't overly useful. Kind of decides when it wants to and when it doesn't. That's got to be a road break. Oh, come on, ref. Well, it's completely outdoing me here. I'm a double champion. This shouldn't be happening. Get up. Oh. Create a bit of space, shall we? That's what we want. A bit of me on the offense. There we go. That's not gonna work.
No, I can't believe it!
Come on, a bit more. That's it. Get a couple of winning moves together, shall we? Be a good start. Literally as I say that. You are having a giggle. There it is again. Yes! Perfect. I'm not sure if that was going to be a rope break or not with a ref diving in, but there we go. Business as usual. What we needed. Now, is this going to develop into an angle, is the case? Oh, not hardcore Holly again. You're joking. I heard you did pretty well at the King of the Ring. Haha, what a joke. But let me tell you something. If I was there, I would have won. Do you know why? I'm going to prove it to you at the match. Next week. That's a really odd way of phrasing a sentence. I'm going to prove it to you at the match next week. Not in our match. I don't want to face Hardcore Holly again. Beat him in my last feud on blooming heat. And I didn't do too bad at King of the Ring, actually, because I came away with the European belt. So, ha. In your face. Okay. Out of all the people for it to randomly assign, it had to randomly assign him, didn't it? Couldn't have been anyone else. Couldn't have been, like, Matt Hardy or someone. Just for a change. Anyone around? I know there are other areas that I could wander to, but I choose not to. Hello there, meat. How you doing, meat? Fancy meeting you here. And other hilarious puns. Let's analyse this situation. There's something that Planet Stadia is all about choices and the sounds of the voices that run through my head. Some may think it's wacky while others may think it's tacky, but it cannot be ignored. With my sanity under attack. What the hell? Okay. So were they ribbing him in this game as well? Making him appear like he's a whack job? What was the point of any of that? I was kind of half expecting him to then attack me and it'd start some kind of backstage brawl thing. But no, nothing. That was so pointless. Oh, let's get this over and done with again. Looks like we know where this month's feud's going. Face Hardcore Holly now. Then what am I going to do? Face him in a tag match next week. And then he'll interfere in my match or attack me after my match, the week after, and then we'll face each other at the next pay-per-view. Wow, how wonderfully inspiring. Flying man, European champion no less. And the cruiserweight champion no less. How do we like you now? We don't like you now. Boring as hell is what you are, right? Dull as dull. Then, now, and, well, always. Perfectly serviceable in the ring, but barely any character. There it is again. Enjoy it, because one day I might change that move. Aha, a bit of Jeff Hardy coming into play. Oh yeah, that's what we want. Smash. Oh, yeah, I'll have about that. Go on, sorry. Oh.
No, I can't believe it. There's the kick out.
Go on, three. Come on, three. Come on, head now. Count quicker. We're counting quicker. City is what this is. Oh, nice side suplex. Yes. Get that. Got the attack. Lovely. Nice. Oh, yes. Very nice. Well, this could be it. Tight roll up. Go on. Oh, what a lovely drop kick. God damn, Holly. Ah. Yeah, that's what you get, boy. Oh, nice kick. Them their legs, we can do. That's not good. Go away, Hebner. Oh, here comes a drop. Ooh. Shame he doesn't go backwards there. That'd be an ideal. Here he comes. Fisherman driver. Oh, a stupid rope break. That was so dumb, man. That was so the win. That was a low blow. And a drop. Bum bum. Stomping on your head, on your heed.
there.
He will tap out. Oh well, I've got a submission finisher, but you know. Ah. Another scoop slam. Oh no, don't let him get back into it. That's the one. Results. That's going to be a rope break, isn't it? Well, maybe not. Three? Oh. Here it comes. He's in the middle of the moon. Oh, middle of the ring. He's out for the count. And there is that count. We're going to three. Oh, yeah. We can do now, Holly, huh? Huh? Put an end to your little whatever the hell that was last week. Didn't it, boy? How do you like me now? Well, how do you like me now? Oh, you're just going to pummel me in the head a bit. A bit more. Ooh. A Billy Gunn. Why are you coming out here to help me? Now I'm confused. Yeah, that's what you get. Oh. That lasted long. I thought you were on my side. Is this all for the European belt by any chance? Because if this doesn't have mid-card written all over it, I don't know what does. Hardcore Holly and Billy Gunn. That's got a hell of a lot of mid-card written on it right there. Which upsets me, because I'm doing better than that, I think. Billy Gunn's 73. I'm 80. Hardcore Holly's 57. I should be on this screen. I've got more points. That's ridiculous. The only people here that have got more points than me are The Rock, Booker T, Kane, and the undisputed champion Chris Jericho. That's ridiculous. And Austin, Lesnar, and Benoit. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and the champion. There's only 7 guys in the entire company that have got more points than me. And I'm in a naff mid-card feud with a load of losers. Why am I not facing decent people? Like, I mean, Guerrero, well, Booker T, I suppose, to a certain extent. Now I'm facing Billy. So rubbish, I've forgotten what my surname is. This is all kinds of weird, this is. Yes, Mark is ready for action. Because he always comes in the front lobby, because that's how he arrives. He gets dropped off at the front. Someone goes in like the quick drop-off area. See, this is the sort of person I want to be feuding with. Eddie Guerrero. Why am I not facing him? Latino, You look a little Latino. Pretty sure she isn't. I was obviously supposed to help him. Never mind. That was kind of pointless. Right, let's skip that. Ah, I'll probably lost because he's a loser. singles match against Billy. Right, come on. Easily get rid of this punk. You know, Mr. King of the Ring from 1999. Still don't understand that decision. Made literally no sense. Oh, who should we have win? We've got this brand new monster character in Big Show. Nah. Alright, well, what about Kane? He's in it. He needs a bit of a boost back up the card. Nah. But the other guy who's been a perennial tag team guy all of his career. Oh yeah, I suppose so was Edge. But it took him years afterwards to get anywhere. It wasn't really the King of the Ring that elevated him, it was Money in the Bank. And I suppose Austin was about 18 months after. And pretty sure Triple H didn't win the belt for another 2 years. Although he did win loads of intercontinental European belts. But Rock never won. There we go, that's better. All service has been resumed. Brock Lesnar did the most of it. Like winning the belt a month after. Never going anywhere near anything that wasn't the main belt. Never being in a tag team. Never winning a mid-card belt. Never even fighting for one. Oh, where are we going? What's this going to be? DDT? No, it's just going to be bit of old school. Oh, come on, Mr. Resthold, get off me. There we go. Ow, kick me in the head. Over you go, punk. Thanks for that, Jow. Good call. Come on, I'm blocking here. So selective when it blocks. There we go. Oh, he didn't trip over the... I wanted him to trip over the steps. Ooh. Trip over now. Yeah, there we go. Down we go. Ooh. Oh. Misjudged that. Bye-bye, ref. Alright, got this under control. Why is it every time I say it's something like that, something goes drastically wrong? That didn't work. Yeah, look at that. It's got to be it. Oh, stupid rope break. I came up with that wall. What if we're all gonna miss it? Games. Here we go. Ready, rolling up. through. Yes. Okay, so it's Hardcore Holly beaten the previous week. Billy beaten this week. What is the point of taking this feud all the way to the pay-per-view exactly? Who's going to come out and attack me? Is Hardcore Holly going to come out and attack both of us? Is he? Or are we just going to... Oh no, he's going to... This is exactly the same animation. And then the suplex. Hang on, Rico. And then the chair. I'm so confused. So is this a four-way feud now then? Is it Rico, Billy Gunn and Hardcore Holly? How's this working exactly? Am I now going to face Rico again next week and have Hardcore Holly come out and save me? I'm so confused. Literally makes no sense. It's like watching actual booking. You just throw all these guys kind of in a feud that doesn't really make any sense. Oh no, you're kidding me. I'm actually... If this ends with Rico punching me in the face and then Hardcore Holly coming out, us double suplexing him and then him hitting me in the head with a chair, what the actual hell? Ah, this is a bit different. Good. Oh, got something to say. What am I going to say? Go on, Snark. Let's have a battle. Yeah. Because I can make matches now. Apparently. Is this going to be for the belt? Or is this just a random match? Because if this isn't for the European belt, what the actual hell are we bothering for? It's like the worst group of people to throw in a match together. At least if it's for the European belt, it'll kind of have some point, I guess. As long as I don't have to do double duty and defend the cruiserweight belt as well. That's going to annoy me. Rematch from like 3 weeks ago. A match that I had numerous times on Heat. I think the only one of these I didn't face was Billy Gunn. Hang on, Billy and Rico are in a feud against each other. It makes literally no sense. So much better than the others, and you're a manager. What are you doing?
There is no disqualification in this match. You are allowed to use any weapon you can find. Check this out.
Slow you down and get that blue chair back. Beat some respect into you. Having a giggle. That's better. Ha! Right across them there chops. Looking DDT. Right across the old face. And again. Get up. Ah! Yeah. Good thing is this chair isn't breaking either. I'll stop blocking it. Just give me the chair. being hit around the face with it. That's what the people came to see. Rico getting hit around the face with a chair. Spamming with the chair. Give me the chair. There we go, we've got the hang of this now. Stop. Actually, no, don't stop getting up, because you need to get hit by the chair. Oh, no, lost the chair. No, not my chair. I need that. I need that to pummel you around the head with. Go on. Nope. Pressing too many times. That's got to be it. It's over. Thank God for them pummeling around the head with a chair shot. Right. So, it's feud end time. Can I beat Rico and Billy Gunn and Hardcore Holland in one match? Battle Royal style. Pretty sure I can. And part of me actually hopes the European belt is on the line just so that it's sort of worth at least facing them. Otherwise, this has been just a naff build, man. Naff, naff, naff. What pay-per-view is this? July. King of the Ring. Fully loaded still? Oh, it's when they moved Vengeance. So it was the first one with Vengeance here. Because of course it was December with Vengeance with the Hammers. Vengeance. So we must have... There it is. So we've got a Hardcore Fatal 4-Way match, presumably for the Hardcore belt. Edge versus Jericho, presumably for the Undisputed belt. Is my match gonna be for the European belt or not? No tag team belt, no intercontinental belt, no women's belt. But they are still doing the Hammer thing. Vengeance. That's the December Vengeance. That's the unification of the belts Vengeance. That's not what the graphic showed. It showed the Red V Vengeance. That's Guerrero again. Hello. What would you like to say? When you've loaded. Ah! Tori Wilson again. Full power of Latino Heat in the next match. Oh, don't put me in a match with what? I'm confused now. Are we now changing the entire... What? I'm facing Booker T and Goldust. I'm so confused. What happened to my booking? Can't actually tag out either. How do you tag out? Build up the thing quicker. Why is... Oh my god, I suppose Goldust started that match, didn't he? So... All right, Hebner. Out the pin. Out the pin, Hebner. I'm going. Right, let me leave then. Special obtained. Special used. Special. Got the way, Hebner. That didn't work, did it? Right, Hebner. Let me go then. Use a Guerrero special. Oh, that's not good. What's that? Pretty random neck breaker. Use Guerrero more time, so. Perfect. That's how many times you can interfere and literally nothing happens. Really. Ref, will you leave me alone? Use a feud, that buster. Oh, that worked. It's too fresh for what's going on. Reaching from there. Oh, come on, Guerrero, you're better than this.
There's the break.
Down you go, Booker. Not wanting to use his special, is he? He's well against that. Go this way. How long ago, hello?
Never shuts his mouth.
more damage to me if you do so. I was leaving. Let me leave then. Take me out all you like. Yeah, knock him into the corner. Well, don't then knock me off the thing. Believe he stayed in there that long. So does that mean now I'm not having my match? I'm confused. Was that instead of the battle royal? What's going on? Is that it? Is that all? What's what? Oh no, we're still in vengeance mode. Okay, so I've now got to have another match. Skip. Okay. It's not for the belt. It's just a battle royal match for no reason. So much for trying to change the blooming pay-per-view matches. Ah, I didn't know that. An attack with a weapon afterwards. Yeah, we've seen these entrances about 4 billion times because they seem to be the only people that I'm feuding with, and Rico and Billy feuding with each other just doesn't make any sense at all whatsoever. Just throw Chuck in the mix as well. Literally no sense. Oh, that's not good. Get off me! Get off me! I'm pulling double duty and there's no belts on the line. The only time I should be pulling double duty is defending both my belts. As opposed to being in two dumb matches that make no sense. With no belts on the line. No cruiserweight title match, no European title match. See, this has got European title match written all over it. Obviously not. Ooh, that was a good kick. I can do kicks. Yeah, with a kick. Oh, what? Come on, Rico. Get rid of you. Should be alright. Oh, Billy's going on a bit of a tear. Looking at his special here. go. Destroy. Ah, I can do moves off the top rope, buddy. You can't. You're an idiot. Come on, roll him up. Let's get rid of him. Come on. Perfect. I'm so pleased as well that this game doesn't try and break up pinfalls in a battle royale. Because that mechanic has never made sense to me in games. Like, you do realise with less people in, you stand a better chance of winning, right? Why would you break up my pin on another guy that's not you? Fatal 4-way match? Triple threat match? Yeah, that makes perfect sense. But in this situation, literally no sense made at all. Yes. Come here, Billy the Kid. Could be it. Could have a clean sweep. Bloomin' hell, that was a lot quicker than I thought it was going to be. It was a damn sight quicker than the tag match as well, thankfully. The impromptu match that shouldn't have had. Right, will the three of you now please leave me alone and never try and be in a match with me at all ever again, because you're all complete losers. All of you, losers. Ooh, what one? I don't know what one's what. Let's go with B. Don't know what one that is. It's either the hammer one or the one we were actually in. So, oh, William Regal's now the Hardcore Champion. Is he? He's on SmackDown. He is on SmackDown. I think, oh, finally I'm on the top living page. I think I might have found me a thing for next month. I might have to be the new belt collector. Right, William Regal, you're about to give me another belt. So next time we're going to be trying to get the hardcore belt off of William Regal, rather than go into a pointless random feud, probably with Hardcore Holly again. But until then, I've been that British guy, and I will see you very soon. Goodbye.